The coronavirus actually keeping some people out of the emergency room, even with heart attacks and strokes.
I'm Josie Sturman for Spotlight on America.
The dangers of delaying care and what doctors say will bring people back to hospitals.
Tonight at 5 on News 4.